PEGI 3.
Hey guys, here we are at Milestone, Italian video game developer specialized in racing games, which has released many memorable simulators such as Screamer, Screamer Rally, the Superbike and the MotoGP series. But today we're here to talk about four-wheel vehicles with a whole new IP, Sébastien Loeb Rally EVO. And together with me is Mattia De Nadai. Hi Mattia.
Hi Roberto.
Who is the lead programmer of Sébastien Loeb Rally EVO. This is the third dev diary and he's the leader of the programming team. Therefore, we'll be talking about the more technical aspects of the game. What was the challenge? And most of all, what was the main goal in making Sébastien Loeb Rally EVO come true?
The challenge laid mainly in the attempt of creating a truthful simulation of the racing, a really immersive gaming experience. The idea behind Sébastien Loeb Rally EVO is to give rally fans an accurate racing simulator. We want to convey that feeling of actually driving a rally racing car. Every driver has a very intense experience when driving his own vehicle, and this is what we want to bring to the gamer and portray in Sébastien Loeb Rally EVO. We've improved many aspects of our technical division. We have in fact bettered our graphic and physical division. We have perfected the overall game performance, and thanks to the development on next gen, we were able to find solutions to complex ad hoc problems for this generation's hardware. These solutions enable us to keep up with the reality of rally racing and create a more lifelike photography. We also improved our shader system. These are the algorithms which are used to recreate the materials in a scene, facilitating perfect lighting reproduction. We have also implemented physically based shading, which is based on the study of lighting on each surface. All materials will in fact have physical properties, such as wrinkledness and metallic components. This type of shading enables us to simulate very complex situations where paint and double coating of the bodywork come into play.
You've developed this technology internally, so you work using your own game engine, correct?
Precisely. We developed everything internally. We collectively analyzed the best solutions in order to represent the world of rally racing in the most truthful manner.
Vegetation, for example, which is an important feature in rally tracks.
It's been one of the features on which we have focused the most. We specifically created new solutions and new technologies that could help artists and designers develop these assets.
And then, of course, we have particle effects. Particle physics, which we'll explain in a moment, are an important aspect in rally video games. Why is that?
Rally games require basic effects such as the clouds of dust which are created by the vehicle when speeding on a dirt road. All that particle volume had to be reproduced in the most effective and realistic way possible. This is the kind of detail which makes the game that much more enticing.
So far we've talked about visual fidelity. Now let's move on to another essential aspect for a video game that is aspiring to be a simulation, in other words, physics. What have you done as far as physics go to recreate the true feeling of driving a real rally car?
We put a lot of time and energy into perfecting the vehicle assets. We have analyzed new solutions and new technologies in order to simulate the vehicle at its best. We have developed a new transmission system, and we have also developed the differential gear, which is certainly one of the essential components for an accurate driving simulator.
Mattia, why do you think Sébastien Loeb Rally EVO will be the game that next autumn all racing games fans will have to play?
The objective that we are trying to reach with Sébastien Loeb Rally EVO is surely an ambitious one. We have put a lot of effort into it. We have solved a whole series of complex problems. We found solutions that have enabled us to recreate a world that does justice to rally racing. The simulation that we have managed to create is completely truthful to reality.
Thanks, Mattia. This was the third and final dev diary dedicated to Sébastien Loeb Rally EVO. The milestone title coming to your PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and Steam PC next autumn.